been a few years. Let's see, if they were married, if they were still alive, they 2009, that would have been, let's see, 60, wait, 70, something like that. I'm not sure.
99 to 09.
Yeah, 70 years. But this is a song that it's sort of sort of like the ballad of our family, my parents meeting and getting married and having a family. And I'm going to write another verse for it too, since they've gone to heaven. But anyway, this is how it was on their 50th wedding anniversary. A young girl from South Mississippi, a Yankee truck driver so slim. They met at the Mardi Gras. She said, "I'm Fannie," and he said that his name was Jim. A few months of love letters later, they took his bride north to the farm, Pennsylvania shore of Lake Erie. It's cold, but it does have its charm. Mardi Gras love that's lasting forever, through good times, through bad times, and through in between. Only the good Lord and plenty of elbow grease took us through some of the times that we've seen. Their firstborn, Suzanne, was a beauty. The next two were pretty girls, too. Then a curly-haired boy and another came along when they thought they were through. And all that time he kept on driving. And she worked hard all of those years. The kids grew up when they were childhoods of laughter and tears. Mardi Gras love that's lasting forever, through good times, through bad times, and through in between. Only the good Lord and plenty of elbow grease took us through some of the times that we've seen. And now they're enjoying retirement, though they work hard as ever it seems. The children